Gook is here, bringing the sun with him.
I'm trying.
Trying.
I'm just lucking out that it's nice out.
I was going to say, it looks like from your graphic there, you're coming through at least.
Yeah.
Wait, you called 21 degrees on the second day of spring nice?
No, I'm saying today's going to be much nicer.
Right.
No, that was horrible. I think it was one of the coldest starts to spring around here in a very long time. In fact, maybe even on record. I have to check for sure on that. It was a six.
Six cold.
I was off the past couple days. I checked. Hey, I take a break too. I'm in for Sally today. I'm looking on Twitter because she was actually partaking in a fashion show last night for the Sojourner Family Peace Center. That had to be great. I would like to see some pictures of that, wouldn't you guys?
We got
I think
them.
A little later on, yeah.
Yep.
We're going to have that.
Okay.
You asked, you shall.
All right, so that's why I'm here. Sally's doing great. She deserves a day off, and she will be back with us, of course, I think tomorrow morning, if not very soon. Sunny skies for today, lighter winds, 34 degrees. It's sad that we're saying that's warmer, and it's a little warmer. Let's look at our snow chances, because we do have a little bit of that to talk about. Today, no. Tomorrow, no. It's going to be mainly south of I-94 for Sunday, and I'll show you why. Maybe a little light lake effect snow shower activity on Monday. It doesn't look to be much, and then we're dry for next Tuesday. Right now, we are at 21 degrees. Yes, Portia, this is not nice. 21 is not nice. It'll get better later on this afternoon, I promise you. Winds are westerly right now, west-northwest, in fact, at about 8 miles per hour. The wind chill down to 11 degrees right now. More temperatures across southeast Wisconsin will reveal that we've got some cold spots out there. 7 in Fond du Lac, 17 Kenosha, 16 Burlington, and in Waukesha. It's 16 degrees right now in Lake Geneva and up in Sheboygan. So that's what we have temperature-wise at the current time. Clear skies across much of the state. Few lake effect clouds drifting in off the UP into northern Wisconsin. Those should not be a player for us. And look at this. You think it's bad for us? They're dealing with snow from the Dakotas down into Nebraska, Kansas, even in the southern suburbs of St. Louis into southeast Missouri. That storm system will stay off to our south and west, but there's another storm system that will form around Denver. Watch how this spreads snow showers into Kansas and rain as well into Missouri. There we are going into Sunday then. Most of this storm system will pass just down to our south, at least according to our in-house forecast model, but Sunday and Sunday night, some of that snow could get very close. So we'll call for a brushing chance or opportunity for some snow. It'd be light at this point, and most of it will fall south of us. 34 for today. Nice evening ahead as well, as we're going to be dealing with temperatures falling back down into the 20s, but light winds. 35 on Saturday, also on Sunday, brushed by that snow to the south again. I just highlighted that. Doesn't look like most of that will fall south of the area. Areas south of I-94 would see the best opportunity at that chance for some snow showers, but cool on Monday. High temperature of only 30 degrees next Tuesday and a slow rebound into the lower part of the 30s the rest of the forecast.